One thing you should do before going out on a long road trip is the flower checklist. We'll have this on the CBC website so that way you can print it off before you go. First thing that we're going to check is your fuel. Start your car and make sure that you got enough gas to get you where you're going. For lights, enlist the help of a buddy to help you check them. Somebody's got to get in the car and somebody's got to actually check to see if the lights are working. Most important ones are your signal lights, so turn on your left and your right indicator, your headlights, your tail lights, brake lights, and your reverse lights. Also make sure that your ID lights, which are the lights around your license plate, are working properly. For your oils, we're going to check four different oils. Your oil, which should be checked when your vehicle is cold. Your transmission fluid, which should be checked when your vehicle is warm. Your brake fluid, and your power steering fluid. The next thing we're going to check is our water levels. The two places to check water is in our windshield wash bottle to make sure that we can clean our windscreen when we're out on the highway. And the second place is to check in your coolant bottle to make sure that you've got enough coolant to keep your vehicle both cool and from overheating. Check the electric functions on your car. This would include your wipers and your windshield wash fluid, your horn. Also make sure that your heater is working, as you're going to need your defrost if it gets foggy in here. And the final thing for you to check before you hit the highway is that you've got adequate rubber on your car. Make sure your tires are not worn out, that they're not worn down too low, and that they're properly inflated before you hit the highway.